This is something strange.
Come with us and you will see. This is all of Halloween. This is Halloween. This is Halloween. Pumpkins, scream and get a run. This is Halloween. Everybody make a scene. Trick or treat.
Tell your neighbors on the drive.
It's our town. Everybody scream.
One hiding under your bed, teeth ground sharp and eyes glowing red.
I am the one hiding under your stairs, fingers like snakes and spiders in my hair.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween, 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 Halloween.
In this town we call home, everyone hail to the pumpkin soul.
In this town, don't be loving now, everybody's waiting for the next surprise.
Trash can, something's waiting on a punch and mouth.
Hooray, this is Halloween.
Red and black.
It's like a green.
Aren't you scared?
No, that's just fine.
Say it once, say it twice. Take a chance and roll the dice. Ride with the moon in the dead of night.
Everybody scream, everybody scream.
In our town of Halloween.
I am the clown with the tearaway face.
Clear the flash and bottle the trace.
No suit and tie, but baby, I go to work. Don't do it for the money, but that's one of the perks.
You're forgetful today.
I'm forgetful every day.
Yes.
Good morning, I'm Greg.
And I'm Tyler.
And today?
Is Saturday.
November 3rd.
Yay! It's explosion.
I worked out today.
What a person.
Then I had a bagel.
Very eventful this morning.
it was a good bagel.
Really?
Yeah. I haven't eaten it yet, but I'm sure it's going to be good. You saw. It looked good.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. That's the way I roll. How you been?
Oh, pretty good. Clemson game today at noon.
There is a Clemson game today at noon. Who are they playing?
It's Louisville. Ha ha!
Louisville.
I know my teams.
Louisville Cardinals, who have not done squat since who was the famous quarterback who's in the NFL now? Famous.
Deshaun.
That's our quarterback. Louisville's quarterback from several years ago.
Okay.
You would do.
Leroy Jenkins.
You were very close. You got the LJ right. Lamar Jackson.
Hey.
Also known as Leroy Jenkins.
It's all about the initials. You never actually know the true name. It's about the initials.
That was actually pretty impressive. Lamar Jackson was very good, but he's gone. Gone. And,
Oh, he died?
No, he's in
NFL. I was joking.
Yeah.
It was a no, it was a joke.
Oh, okay. So today should be, it's in Death Valley.
Okay.
Shouldn't be that difficult, actually. You want to go ahead and do our predictions now?
Sure.
Okay.
Which score you want to do first?
We'll do, Louisville's score first.
Okay. You got it?
Mm-hmm.
3, 2, 1, go.
10. You said go? Did you say 3, 2, 1, go?
Yeah.
You're supposed to go 3, 2, 1, then the score.
7. There, happy.
3, 2, 1, go. All right, 7. He's got 7. I've got 10 for Louisville. Clemson score. You ready?
No. Okay, I'm ready.
Okay. Three.
Okay, hold on. I'm going to do 3, 2, 1, and one, and go, and then we're going to say it, okay?
Okay.
I'm saying go.
Okay, I got it.
Okay, ready?
Yes.
3, 2, 1, go.
52. 70. Oh my gosh.
You better hope I'm right.
Oh, I hope I'm wrong. I hope you are right. I hope it is.
Wait, what did you say?
52.
You have low expectations.
I always do because I just feel like Hunter Renfrow may actually throw a pass in this game. It may get so out of hand quick that we'll just put all the backups in. Way down the list, backups. 70 would be good. How about you, Candy? What do you think?
Now, did you catch her recording it, or are we just going to put her face?
We're going to put her face.
Her cropped out face like last time.
Crop out her face.
And watch her slowly look at us.
Yep. That's what I'm going to do. 47-3. That's impressive. Good job, Candy. Good job. So, we all think Clemson will roll today. And it should be fairly easy. And we are on our way. I'm going to go ahead and say it. We're on the way to the playoff. I don't see anybody beating us. Nobody's going to beat
LSU.
Us. We don't play LSU.
Notre Dame.
We don't play Notre Dame. Our toughest match will be in the ACC championship game against whoever's from the Coastal wins that division. And guess what? Everybody on that Coastal is what? Trash! So, not
Gamecock symbol.
Not too worried about that. Congratulations. Principal's academic.
Oh, honor roll. I was like, what did I do this time?
Smartest kid in school. Well, not quite, but close. Right?
Yes.
So good job on that. Proud of you. Proud of your brain. You do good work.
Thanks, brain.
Anything else?
Welcome, Tyler. Oh, thanks, brain. You're so nice. Okay.
Is your brain getting the silent treatment now?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, we are going to do the Facebook friend dedication scroll, where I open up Facebook.
You don't have a password?
Yeah, it's my thumbprint.
I probably shouldn't be saying that.
It's my thumbprint. And it will explode if it's the wrong print.
You know, sometimes, like, your fingerprint doesn't work.
Mm-hmm.
And so, wouldn't that be, like, a flaw? It says, fingerprint not detected, and then it just blows up.
That'd be pretty epic.
But you would be... Oh, Gerald version 2.
Oh, we do have that. You want to see it now? Want to show it now?
Yeah.
Gerald could be the Facebook friend.
Bruh, like, you see his face different from last time. He's scared of what happened.
Well, he's dead, so...
I know, but, like, he knows telepathically.
Okay, so here's my friend list. I'm just going to scroll through. And stop randomly. You tell me when to stop.
Stop.
Oh, Cobb Oxford. Cobb Oxford.
Who's that?
He's a big Clemson fan. He's a Clemson guy. He gets to sit like courtside and everything else. He's, I don't know.
Bro, you gotta make, why are you here? Go to the Clemson game.
Cobb Oxford, you are the Facebook friend dedication for this week. Hook a brother up with some tickets, be all right, you know, you hang out with boys.
Hook a brother's son up.
Brother and son, brother.
Well, you said hook a brother up. Yes.
Yes. Scott Oxford, good job. Congratulations. Facebook friend dedication for this week. Anything else, sir?
No.
Until next week.
Subscribe.
Like.
Peace.
Yeah, they said it, but I said it first.